This is a quick overview of the Godot engine. I won't get into the details. First of all, if you're coming from Unity, I'm sorry that you have to go through the recent policy changes. Devs are forced to leave, years of community efforts wasted, whole companies might have to shut down products just to cut expenses. This helps nobody, not even Unity the company. How the F did that happen? To quote Rémi, Godot is a great engine, but no software is perfect and we don't want you to come to it in panic and end up frustrated. Godot is not just Unity but open source. It's a different thing. There are many options out there and healthy competition is good for all of us. So take your time and look around. Now, without further ado, let's begin. Godot has both 2D and 3D capabilities, built-in physics, input handling, and more. It comes with its own graphical editor, and it can be scripted in C# or GDScript, which is inspired by Python. Most resources are in GDScript, but the typing is kinda lacking. C# needs a bit of extra configuration, I put some links in the description for that. Everything in the game is a node. A node has a unique name and ID. It has many properties and optionally chosen nodes. This is similar to components in Unity. A node is something like a button, a collision shape, or a mesh. Specific collections of nodes can be saved as a scene. This is similar to prefabs in Unity. For example, here I have a character body 2D with a node 2D and a collision shape 2D. The Node 2D has its own children, Sprite 2D and Particles. I can save this as a .tscn file. When I drag it onto other scenes, it behaves just like every other node. Customize the behavior of a node by attaching a script to it. Godot implements the event bus pattern in the form of signal. Let's say Blowhai has a signal on byte and Crewmate has a method on bitten. They are both children nodes of Ohio. Now on Ohio, when it spawns, I want to grab a reference of Blowhai and Crewmate. I want to connect the signal on byte of Blowhai to the method on bitten of Crewmate. You can connect this in the script or just on the GUI. On Blowhai, when I click on it, I want to emit the onByte signal. Now when I click on Blowhai, Crewmate prints Hello General Kenobi to the console. This is the primary way for nodes to talk to each other. You can export your Godot project to the web, Android, iOS, Windows, and Linux. But you'll need to download some extra dependencies for the first time you're exporting for a particular platform. Now let's make something. To get started, download it from godotengine.org. 3.x is more robust and most plugins are in this version. And 4.x has Lambda and some other minor changes. You can refer to this video on the main differences. Unzip your download. You'll find godot_v-something-something.exe. That is the editor. Now open it. New project. Create an empty folder. Create an edit. Now go to scene, new scene, we're gonna get a node 2D and I'll call it world, save scene, or just control S, and we'll call it world.tscn. Now make a new scene or control plus N. Node 2D, I'll call it player, I'll add a sprite, and then I'll drag the icon.svg onto the texture property. Make a new script called player.gd. And I'm just gonna make a constant speed. On every frame, I'm gonna grab the button that is being pressed and I'll append that onto the position. Save the script by pressing Ctrl S. I'll call it player.tscn. Now drag player onto world. Move it to the center, save it. New scene. We're gonna use control this time. I'll call it menu and set the anchor to full screen. Add a button, I'll call it play. New script on menu, connect the press signal of the play button on menu. When the play button is pressed, get tree, change scene, and then put the path, the file path of world.tscn in there. Control S, I'll call it menu.tscn, and now we're done. Run the game by pressing F5, and you will need to choose a main scene. So I'm gonna choose menu.tscn, and this is what it looks like. Now go to Project, Export, and Add a Platform. I'll use Windows here, and download the dependencies as instructed. Export project, I suggest exporting it into a folder. Now press save, and we're done. Feel free to ask any questions in the comments. I'm just transitioning into concept introduction, topic discussion, and algorithm type of content. So feel free to tell me what kind of topic you want me to cover. This has been Josai. Hit the buttons, have fun, make games.